Hi guys, so I'm excited to share with you this project that I'm going to be working on for the next however long. I'm going to be building an operating system in what is sure to be the absolute craziest endeavor that I've ever undertaken. And I'm excited about it. I'm excited about learning about operating systems. I'm excited to sit down and really dig into what makes a computer tick. And I'm excited because I'm going to be blogging it. I'm going to be vlogging it. And I might even do some Twitch streams. So you'll have to let me know if you want to. I mean, I don't know why you want to watch a Twitch stream with me just like with my head in a book. But maybe I'll cry. And maybe that would be funny to you. I probably am going to cry at some point. Along this journey, but I think it'll be good. I think we'll learn a lot, and I think we're gonna get it done, and I'm really excited about it. So that's day one. That's the intro. As far as what I've done so far, I did a lot of reading today. I did a lot of looking at articles and trying to integrate as much information about sources as I can, because when you embark on a big project like this, the most important thing is the first step, right? So where do you end up getting your information from? What are the sources you're going to use? And what are you? Because I don't know anything, right? I don't know how to build an operating system. I don't know what makes an operating system work. So how am I going to find the information that I need to build the operating system if I don't even know what that information is? So I did a lot of reading, a lot of articles, a lot of just studying. And I came up with this with a couple really good source books that I'm excited to look at and work through. As sort of toy examples of what it means to build a functional operating system. So I found Linux from scratch, and then today I posted on Hacker News that I'm going to be doing this, and I'm going to be updating it, and I'm going to go through the process and take you with me through this journey start to finish. So sorry, I'm a little bit sick. On Hacker News, one of the users posted what looks to be a pretty good resource, XV6, I think it is. XD. Ooh. Yeah, I don't actually know. Yeah, it was called XV6, and it's also a scholarly work. But there's a lot of scholarly work out there on how to build an OS, what makes an OS work, and how to get it done. So we're just gonna be working our way through that for the first few days. I got a bunch of the requirements for Linux from scratch onto my computer, grep, bash, GCC, all these sort of boilerplate Linux functionality. I got that all installed. And tomorrow I'm just gonna make my way through XV6. I'm gonna see if that has more to offer. A lot of people on Hacker News to think that was the better source text than Linux from scratch. The Linux from scratch, maybe had, it was really good for understanding Linux, but less good for understanding how to build an operating system. So I'm going to go through XV6 and see what that has to offer, see if I can't get the setup for that, and I'll update you later today with what I did. All right, take care, guys.